Mr. and Mrs. Watterson, I regret to inform you that we haven't seen Darwin and Anae after lunch earlier today.
What, why the fuck weren't you looking after them, you hairy little shit? You're the fucking principal, isn't it your fucking job to take care of the children?
Miss Watterson, please calm down. The police are doing their best to try to look for your children, so please just try to remain calm.